Hi, I'm Gareth. I'm a musician, and the first instrument I learned to play when I was in third grade, everyone in my class was learning to play recorder. So while I was playing the recorder, I got really into playing wind instruments for a while, and someone bought me this tin whistle. Someone also bought me this one, I think for Christmas one year. I guess I was 10 years old, and I remember I really wanted to play the saxophone, but I wasn't big enough to hold one, because saxophones are quite heavy, and I wasn't very big. So I got a clarinet. I played the clarinet for years and years in windbag. Actually, I really wanted to be the drummer. And eventually I was the drummer. It was amazing. Now, when I learned to play drums, I was playing in a marching band for a little while in the local boys' brigade. Playing the drums in that band, I also got involved playing a bugle, which is kind of like a trumpet, but without the valves on top, so you didn't have to move your fingers. I don't have a bugle anymore, but I recently bought a conch shell, which you blow the same way as you blow a trumpet or a bugle. You go, blow a massive raspberry into it. I'm actually going to take you into the garage in a minute and show you the drums that I play now. Hi, so welcome to my garage where I keep my drums. I love it in here. I've got my electronic drums just over here and some practice drums there and a djembe, which is really cool. And then just over here is my silver sparkle drum kit that I play most of the time. Darling, I will be loving you till we're 70. Baby, my. Now, I've played the drums in concerts of all sizes. I've played to 10 people in a tiny jazz club, and I've played to 100 people and 500 people and 10,000 people, and it's always so cool. I spend a lot of my time now as a college professor, which means I get to teach other people how to play music, and also I get to teach music teachers, or future music teachers, how to teach music, which is an amazing job. So I get to spend a lot of my life working with people who want to be better musicians and who want to help other people become better musicians. And since I think making music is the most fun you can ever have, one of the awesome things about music is there's always loads more to learn. And recently I just started learning to play violin, but I'm learning it with my daughter who's in first grade, going into second grade. I think I better stop there. I had to study really hard to get good at music, and I'm still always learning. That's one of the cool things about music, is as I just said, there's so much stuff to learn. And I love it. I always love playing. So every time I play music, even though it can be quite challenging, I'm always doing something I love to do. But yeah, I had to study really hard. I mean, I studied, I studied all through middle school and high school, and then I went to music school to practice for 3 years. And then I did actually did three more degrees after that in music and in teaching because I really love teaching. And I love sharing music with other people, because then people make music together. We have a great time. So I've played rock music and jazz music and R&B and classical and musical theatre music. And it's just great fun. So I thoroughly recommend a career in music, or at least a lifetime in music. You don't need to make money playing music to have the most fun. In fact, honestly, most of the most fun I've had playing music has been when it hasn't been for money. It's just because music is great fun. people have helped me along the way to becoming a better musician. I definitely couldn't have done it on my own. My first drum teacher was a woman called Mrs. Cowan, and she was amazing. She was such a cool drummer. And then I had another drum teacher called Pete, who I had at music school. He was great, showed me how to play jazz and to really listen to other people in the band and make sure I wasn't just concentrating on myself, you know, which could be tempting. And I've learned from loads of my friends, being in bands with people over the years. They always kind of teach you different stuff, and that's one of the cool things about being in bands with friends, is how much you can learn together and grow together and all the cool stuff and fun you can have playing music.
Hurry boy, it's waiting there for you.